Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, folks, welcome back. We're looking at the second type of question. Simultaneous equations, still type one. We're looking at now coefficients which are equal. So as we said before, let's have a look at the coefficients now. Okay, so Najma. So if I'm looking at the x is first, the coefficient of x is?
2.
And the coefficient of this x is?
2.
So, Mr. Saf, the coefficients of x are what? Are the numbers in front, the multipliers. So these coefficients of x are? These coefficients of x are? The key word here is?
Equal.
Okay, now, let's just have a look at the coefficients of y for the sake of completeness. The coefficients of y, the numbers in front of y, we have plus 7 and plus 3. So these numbers are neither opposite or equal. So they're none of those two cases. And as we said before, the coefficients need to be equal or opposite. If they're equal, we minus the equations, and if they're opposite, we add. So if you look at the coefficients of x and y, we are going to select the x to eliminate. We'll eliminate the x by doing what? We eliminate the x by minusing, because we have equal coefficients. 2 and 2 are equal, so we're going to minus the equations. So let's have a go at that now. Okay. Okay, right. So Zeeshan, 2x minus 2x is?
0.
0x. So do you write that down? Write this, leave that blank. We have 7y minus 3y, which will give us?
4y.
So 11 minus 7 will give us?
4.
Y. Okay, so we say y is equal to because opposite term by 4 is so 4 divided by 4 is 1. Okay. Now we need to work out the value of x now. So we need to substitute it back into one of the equations. So let's just choose equation number 1. So we have 2x. And 7y is equal to 11. Okay, so we got the value of y is 1 and put it into the y. Not into the x. Okay, happy with that? So let's see what we get now. So we have now 2x plus 7 times y 1 equals 11. Now, what type of equation do we have here? Mr. Ramiz, This type of equation, we have how many steps?
Two steps.
So this is a two-step equation. So 2x plus 7 is 11. So that's your first action. That's your second action. So you move the second action first.
Minus 7.
Opposite add 7 is minus 7. So 11 minus 7 will give us?
4.
So 2x is equal to 4. So Ifra, what do we do next?
You divide the
2
by 3.
Okay, so you divide everything by 2, thank you. Okay. So that gives us x is equal to 2. So we've got our solution now. We've got y equals 1 and x equals 2. Okay, thank you very much for joining us on this question. Don't forget, when the coefficients are equal, we must minus. Okay, please join us again in the next video. Let's join us again in the next video where we'll be looking at when we need to start multiplying some of the equations to make them opposite or equal. Okay, thank you.